Is there a concept of a statute of limitations when it comes to crimes of the Holocaust? The short answer is no, and for a very simple reason. Most criminal jurisdictions see crime rightly as an offense not only against the victims but against the state and against the society, and therefore the state or the society can say, at a certain point, after a certain number of years have lapsed, we are going to forego our right to punish. But the crimes of the Holocaust were not crimes against society, they were crimes against humanity. And humanity cannot say we forego our right to punish. It simply can't. Crimes against humanity are simply different in kind to crimes against the state. And that is why there can be no statute of limitations.